Mugs Media presents exclusive coverage, New Jersey State Fair, Sussex County Farm and Horse Show. Our title sponsor is right behind us, Steel, steeldealers.com. You can catch their products locally at the Sparta Hardware Store and Montague Tool and Die in Branchville. We'll talk to Ralph Stang in just a few minutes. And my partner once again, Nicole Morville. Oh, I got a chest pain.
Mugs.
You see me in Isla Frigerio.
Starting already, buddy boy.
I'm going to bring out the sausage sandwich man later. I'm just rehearsing.
Oh, Mugs, it's been a long year.
Yes.
Actually, it's been a short year. I feel like I said to Tyler, time stands still when you're at the fair.
Yes, it does.
Doesn't it, buddy?
Yes, it does.
And here we are again. If you haven't noticed or felt it, it's hot.
Yes.
H-H-H.
And by the way,
I'm
sure a lot of our men viewers are out there are admiring your outfit.
Thank you. Thanks, Mugs.
Okay. We do want to attract the men viewers out there.
Thanks, Mugsy Mugs.
Your grandmother might say something to you about it. But
my grandmother's going to call me up. Nicole Angel Morville, what did you have on? But it's hot. Summer out, folks. Why not?
That's right. It's hot.
So, Morelli, yes. Here we are at the fair again. Mm-hmm. August is here.
Yes.
And everybody seems like they're enjoying themselves the first few days here. I mean, they're going to have a really hot, sticky week, but it's better than rain, right, buddy boy?
We love the fair, New Jersey State Fair. Once again, let's mention our title sponsor, SteelDealers.com.
We love Steel.
We love Ralph Stang. He's a good man. And Nikki, the opening ceremonies was the other night. Of course, all the dignitaries were there, like our good friend Gary Chisano.
Gary.
You can't spell Chisano without the USA, Mugs.
Gar.
We love you, Gary. Mugs, I saw you on TV, Mugs.
Opening ceremonies?
Yes.
Let's throw it to you.
It's terrific. You have first of all, you have a beautiful night on this opening for the opening ceremonies. We're hoping there's going to be lines of traffic for people coming in. You can see we're in a beautiful courtyard right here. Where people, you know, obviously the landscapers show their expertise, and you go throughout the whole fair. You know, you can see, you got all the different booths, you know, from the Boy Scouts to the Kiwanis to the Rotary Clubs. There's fun for everybody.
The old days when I started 74 years ago, 1938, when it was a one-day horse show then, it was called the Branchville Horse Show. And it was all local people. It was called the Branchville Riding Club at the time. And then in 1940, a county agent brought in animals with a 4-H, and the fair was incorporated that year. And it became the Sussex County Farm and Horse Show.
To open this fair, let's give the traditional rooster call.
Next, we have the goats. One of our favorite people around, Alice.
Send Sally.
We love her.
Yes.
Alice is a true fair person. She's in 4-H. She's been involved for so long. She runs the goat show. And Mugs, did you check it out?
Yes, I did.
All right, here you go.
We are the 4-H Goat Club, the Capricians. We welcome children from Sussex County or other counties that don't have 4-H goat clubs in their counties. And this is basically the showcase of their 4-H year, coming to the fair, bringing all their goats.
Now, when you talk about the goats, what type of goats do you have? Is there all different breeds of goats?
All different breeds of goats. We have miniature breeds. We have standard dairy breeds, which are the taller ones. And we have meat goat breeds as well.
All right, anything else you'd like to add? Make a plug out there for people to come by and see the goats here. All the people watching on Channel 10.
All right, I would love to see all of you come by and look at our goats and ask us questions, ask our 4-H kids questions. They know so much. And we will bring them out and you can touch them and we'll take them for a walk and teach you all about goats. We love company, so come on in.
I'm going to see if I can score a weed whacker from, I need one from my yard. I have to cut my own lawn now and it's on a hill.
Yeah, you know? So do I. I don't.
John cuts the lawn.
But we need like a lawn mower,
yeah.
A weed whacker.
Yeah, yep.
Oh man, that's a lot of work. I'm tired just thinking about it. But hey, why not come here, right?
Yes, come to the steel booth.
Yes,
visit
come
a local
to Steel Boys.
Dealer.
Mm-hmm.
Are we going to take a break now?
We're on a break.
We're going to honor all our sponsors with a break. We'll be right back.
It has a high-performance German engine, the world's most sophisticated braking system, and uncompromising standard safety features. All for less than $200 total. The Steel MS-170. Available only at your local Steel dealer.
This is what you need to know about Box Home Healthcare Supply.
What we'd like to do is consider ourselves a full-stop shop. Basically, we have a showroom in Hackettstown. It's right on Main Street in Hackettstown. It's got full service, everything from pediatrics to geriatrics. We can do everything from a complex power wheelchair right on down to orthotic fittings for feet, diabetic shoes, for inserts for diabetic shoes, knee braces, back braces, and everything in between, whether it be blood pressure or diabetes or any condition you have, we basically have something we can take care of with you. Our staff is fully trained to be able to assist anyone with any kind of insurance they possibly have. We may not always have the right answer for them based on your insurance, but we'll certainly work with your insurance company. We cover everything from the New York border right down to Trenton. We go into the Poconos and as far as New York City. We want to make sure that you're taken care of by local people, local healthcare people that are willing to assist you in every step of the way to get you home safely and to get you rehabilitating as rapidly as possible so that the outcome we can provide to you is the best possible outcome there is.
Box Home Healthcare Supply.
Imagine life at Bristol Glen, a continuing care retirement community offering independent living, assisted living, and skilled nursing care on one campus. Bristol Glen provides activities that keep the mind, body, and spirit energized. Located in scenic Newton, New Jersey, Bristol Glen has something for every taste. So call or visit today. Celebrate life at Bristol Glen, United Methodist Homes, excellence in senior living.
Where dedication is a tradition, a helping hand in a time of need. The family that's brought you comfort for over a century. I live for Ruggiero Funeral Home. We're here because we care.
Our coverage of a state fair is sponsored in part by Warren Distributing. Miller Lite sponsors the outdoor entertainment area. Visit the beer tent at the state fair. Remember, drink responsibly, and 21 means 21.
Of course, one of our longtime sponsors, I Live for Ruggiero, the place where I'm going to be laid up in the blue suit. I Live for Ruggiero, or maybe saying, you know.
What a guy.
You think there'll be a line off the door in my wake?
I do.
A few coaches will be there.
A few coaches.
Maybe some parents, some kids that covered high school.
Some moms.
Yeah, some moms.
They'll come see us, some of your past friends.
Yes.
Know what they're all going to say?
What?
Muggs, he worried too much.
Yes.
Why did he worry so much when he just should have enjoyed his life? It's true. Why did he eat a piece of cake once in a while? Doesn't matter now.
Right, he's dead. 6 feet under.
So remember that, Muggs. Okay. Words of the wise. Enjoy your life.
Okay, enjoy my life.
All right, Muggs.
All right.
What's first up, we have the Newton Robotics.
Oh, yes. And you know who sponsors them? One of our good friends, Thor Labs. They're great people over there. Alex Cable, the owner of that company, a very modest man, and he helps the Newton Robotics Club, and we have a story on that.
Tell us about the robot that you built.
Well, our robot here, it's our third robot that we've made so far. And it's designed to play the game of basketball. But it's different from normal basketball where there's 18 basketballs and 4 hoops. So on the field, we pick up basketballs off the floor and pull them up through the robot. And then when it's advantageous to shoot, we line up with the basket, use our targeting system using the Microsoft Kinect, and fire balls into the hoop.
Now, you guys... get a lot of help from our good friends over there at Thor Labs, very involved in the community. How important are they to you guys?
They're critical. You see, all this on the robot is from Thor Labs. They gave us about 70 feet of metal to use for the robot. It's a wonderful gift that they have for us that has been really critical for the season.
You know, one of our sponsors of the show is also Box Home Healthcare Supply. I'll have the oxygen mask on soon, you know, later.
Morelli. Get it together, all right?
Okay. What's up next?
The new enrollment.
It's your outfit. It's getting me all excited. I'm having a stroke.
Where's the oxygen?
I have a short shim. Short shim with
folks, he's out of control and the fair just started. Somebody help this guy. Somebody help him.
What's next?
Next is the Newton Rotary mugs. My dad has been a part of the Newton Rotary forever. When I was a little girl, my dad, my sister, and I were the entertainment one year for Christmas.
You were?
It was a sad year for the Newton Rotary.
I used to go to Newton Rotary meetings. The Happy Dollar.
The Happy Dollar.
You got a lot to be happy about. Yes.
A lot to be happy about. So here we go, folks. The Newton Rotary.
Folks, one of the most inexpensive places to eat at the New Jersey State Fair is the Newton Rotary booth, and all proceeds benefit charity. I can tell you, I love their sausage sandwiches. I'm a turkey sausage guy. And we have Mike Hannafin from the Newton Rotary, a good guy, a local attorney, a prosecutor. He's everything in the county, right?
I wish.
So if you're looking for a good lawyer, give Hannafin a call, okay? Listen, tell me about what you guys are doing here.
What we're doing is we're volunteering, doing community service-oriented activities for the club. The club is over 100 members. It's the oldest Rotary in the county, which is a service organization. And what we're doing is we take the money, we donate it. We donate large sums of money locally, nationally, and internationally. Locally, we're one of the bigger sponsors of the hospital. We donate large monies to the hospitals. We are involved with eradication of polio, which is what the Rotary's latest project that was completed is. And we were tasked with the UN to help eradicate polio, which we did through grassroots efforts on an international level.
I talk about the food you're serving to the people, the sausage sandwiches, and all that kind of stuff.
Well, we specialize in our bratwursts and weisswurst, an Italian sausage, as you are a fan of, obviously, and the German Frank. But also we have corn, the best corn in the fair. We use locally grown corn that is dipped in butter. It's something you can't do all the time because your cholesterol goes through the roof, but it's a great treat at the fair.
By the way, one of the best bargains at the State Fair, like I said in that story. Folks, listen, I encourage you to stop at the nonprofits like the Newton Rotary, the Branchville Rotary.
Yes.
And support them for food because they're nonprofit and everything goes to charity. Not that we don't want you to support the other vendors, but if you're looking for a good bargain, you can go to the nonprofits like Newton Rotary. I like the egg sandwich at the Boy Scout tent there.
Yes, because it's probably the cheapest.
Yeah, I'm pretty cheap.
Just kidding, Muggs. Muggs, I think we're up for a break. So here we are in front of Steel. Thank you again to Steel.
Yes,
we'll
we love
them. To our other sponsors for our break. We'll be back
after this break.
I can work hard all day, every day if I have to. But I don't plow fields, harvest crops, or milk cows. I'm no farmhand. I'm the farm boss from Steel. The number one selling brand of chainsaw in the world. Are you ready for me? Are you ready for a Steel?
This is a family run and operated business, and you are in fact coming to our home. Mm-hmm. So it is a home setting, and is decorated accordingly.
Everything has to be coordinated so that it's seamless and flawless, so that the people and the general public don't feel any pressure.
I live for Jero.
This is what you need to know about Box Home Healthcare Supply.
What we'd like to do is consider ourselves a full-stop shop. Basically, we have a showroom in Hackettstown. It's right on Main Street in Hackettstown. It's got full service, everything from pediatrics to geriatrics. We can do everything from a complex power wheelchair right on down to orthotic fittings for feet, for diabetic shoes, for inserts for diabetic shoes, knee braces, back braces, and everything in between, whether it be blood pressure or diabetes or any condition you have, we basically have something we can take care of with you. Our staff is fully trained to be able to assist anyone with any kind of insurance they possibly have. We may not always have the right answer for them based on your insurance, but we'll certainly work with your insurance company. We cover everything from the New York border right down to Trenton. We go into the Poconos and as far as New York City. We want to make sure that you're taken care of by local people, local healthcare people that are willing to assist you in every step of the way to get you home safely and to get you rehabilitating as rapidly as possible so that the outcome we can provide to you is the best possible outcome there is.
Box Home Healthcare Supply.
Imagine life at Bristol Glen, a continuing care retirement community offering independent living, assisted living, and skilled nursing care on one campus. Bristol Glen provides activities that keep the mind, body, and spirit energized. Located in scenic Newton, New Jersey, Bristol Glen has something for every taste. So call or visit today. Celebrate life at Bristol Glen, United Methodist Homes, excellence in senior living.
Welcome back to Mugs Media exclusive coverage, New Jersey State Fair, Sussex County Farm and Horse Show.
Oh, were you doing a dance or something?
Watch out.
Milligan. Milligan's one of our cameramen. He went to Kid City.
Hi, Milligan.
Throw him up.
Milligan.
What, do you think some guy was making the move on you on TV?
I was hoping to be a woman. We ain't moving no walls at my house.
Knock it off, you're married.
Married 26 years, nothing happening over there.
All right, Mugs. So here we go. A big story, I think you covered it.
What is it?
You big boy, the oxen pull.
Oh, yeah, the oxen pull.
So here I don't even know what the story's about. Mugs covered it. Check it out.
We're here at the Oxen Pull. We're here at Richard Smith. Right, Richard? How you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you. And we were here today showing people about our oxen. And our oxen are Zeke and Jake, and they're Dutch Belt oxen. The nigh one here, Jake, seems to be very friendly to the gentleman here who is holding the microphone. And anyway, we tried to show people how oxen are broke and how they're trained and about the ancestry of oxen. They came basically from Europe with our ancestors, and Germany being the lead for animals and for oxen. They were here out of necessity to do work on the farms. They use horses and oxen going west, and they use horses and oxen around New England, building the marvelous stone walls that we see.
Do you travel around to different state fairs to show people the oxen pull?
We do. We go to a lot of fairs. We've cut way back, but we used to do 60 fairs at one time. But we start out early in July and end up at the Topsfield Fair, which is up north of Boston. It's another 11-day event like this one is. And we've been all through New England, New Hampshire leading the way with the amount of fairs that we go to, and Pennsylvania, and, of course, New Jersey.
Morelli. So, Mugs, this next story holds near and dear to your heart.
What is it?
The veterans.
Oh, I love the veterans. Yes, I do. They're going to build a veteran cemetery in the area, and they have their booth to support them. And check out this story. We're here with John Harrigan, Northern New Jersey Veterans Memorial Cemetery. Where's the cemetery going to be built, John?
It's going to be located next to Votek in Sparta. It'll be about 66 acres. Hopefully, we'll be able to use about 35 to 40 for burials after we put in roads and a building and maintenance and whatnot.
All right, tell us about your booth here at the New Jersey State Fair.
Well, we were given a space in order to ask for donations. We've got shirts, we've got can coolers and things like that. We're trying to build up enough money in order to get this thing started and cleared and whatnot. It's going to be privately run. It's not going to be funded by anybody except veterans itself and donations from the outside.
How important is this cemetery for the veterans who really are the American heroes? It's not some guy running for president or Congress. They're not heroes. It's guys like the veterans who fight for this country. Talk about how important it is to have this cemetery.
Well, there's nothing up here in northern New Jersey for veterans. The closest veteran cemetery we do have is down in South Jersey, General Doyle, which is about 115 miles away. It's a two-hour trip, and it's the closest one we have for veterans.
All right. Now, make a plug for people to come to your booth.
We're here. Just come and see the veterans, say hello, and you know, stop by and try and support the Veterans Cemetery, because we need all the help we can get. Like I said before, it's privately funded. It's going to be private donations that'll get it going, and it'll be the people here that'll do it.
The veterans are the true American heroes. It's not these two nitwits running for president. Nitwit number one and nitwit number two. We're in trouble.
Yeah,
America's in trouble. These two clowns running for president. Oh, we're done.
I know. We just got to restore this economy.
Yes.
It's most important, I think.
Just call us Greece from now on. Greece, now.
Well, Mugs, what? I hear you. But that's right. Support our veterans. I think that's a great story. Good job, buddy boy.
Thank you.
So next up, we've got a break. You want to throw it a break?
Let's honor our sponsors, including our title sponsor, Steel.
We are Steel, German-engineered chainsaws and landscape products,
the majority of which are made here in America by Americans.
And exported to over 90 countries around the world.
Find out why steel is number one in America at steelusa.com.
Where dedication is a tradition, a helping hand in a time of need, the family that's brought you comfort for over a century. I live for Jero.
This is what you need to know about Box Home Healthcare Supply.
What we'd like to do is consider ourselves a full-stop shop. Basically, we have a showroom in Hackettstown. It's right on Main Street in Hackettstown. It's got full service, everything from pediatrics to geriatrics. We can do everything from a complex power wheelchair right on down to orthotic fittings for feet, for diabetic shoes, for inserts for diabetic shoes, knee braces, back braces, and everything in between, whether it be blood pressure or diabetes or any condition you have. We basically have something we can take care of with you. Our staff is fully trained to be able to assist anyone with any kind of insurance they possibly have. We may not always have the right answer for them based on your insurance, but we'll certainly work with your insurance company. We cover everything from the Newark border right down to Trenton. We go into the Poconos and as far as New York City. We want to make sure that you're taken care of by local people, local healthcare people that are willing to assist you in every step of the way to get you home safely and to get you rehabilitating as rapidly as possible so that the outcome we can provide to you is the best possible outcome there is.
Box Home Healthcare Supply.
Imagine life at Bristol Glen, a continuing care retirement community offering independent living, assisted living, and skilled nursing care on one campus. Bristol Glen provides activities that keep the mind, body, and spirit energized. Located in scenic Newton, New Jersey, Bristol Glen has something for every taste. So call or visit today. Celebrate life at Bristol Glen, United Methodist Homes. Excellence in senior living.
Our coverage of a state fair is sponsored in part by Warren Distributing. Miller Lite sponsors the outdoor entertainment area. Visit the beer tent at the state fair.
Remember, drink responsibly, and 21 means 21.
Folks, welcome back. Muggs Media, exclusive coverage of New Jersey State Fair right here on Local Channel 10. We'd like to thank our sponsors who kept us on the air. Our title sponsor, Steel products.com,
mm-hmm.
and they're good people, and they have local dealerships you can buy steel products at, like Sparta Hardware, Montague Tool and Die, and of course our longtime sponsors like Bristol Glen, I Live for Jero.
Yes.
Those folks have stepped up again for us, and of course our new sponsor, Comet Security. I'd like to thank everybody, Box Home Healthcare Supply. And Nikki, I did a story on Comet Security.
Yeah, speaking of Comet.
They are the official security company of a New Jersey State Fair. Let's check out that story.
We're really excited this year that the fairground staff has given us this opportunity to provide the service. We're a local company. I've been going to the fair since I was a kid, since I grew up in Sussex County. So now it's a nice chance to provide the service for the new generation of fairgoers.
And Jim, talk about what's involved in being the official security company of the State Fair. What do you guys do? Talk about your day-to-day operations here.
Well, there's a lot involved, Jerry, and a lot of people don't realize, you know, the value of some of the horses here and what goes on and the people that we take care of. We've been preparing for this for about 6 months, you know, whether it be ordering uniforms or putting together maps, rotations of our people, hiring the right people, interviewing the people, training sets. So there's a lot of involved, a lot of behind-the-scenes stuff that the general public don't see when they come to the fair.
Craig, talk about your company being a local company and being involved in the community.
Well, like I said, we've been in business for about 10 years. We started in Sussex County in the Vernon and Hamburg area. Since then, we've kind of expanded. We've done some large-scale events from Waterloo Village to the fairgrounds to Oktoberfest in Vernon. And, you know, we like to hire our local people. I mean, at the fairgrounds, we have all people of Sussex County, retired state troopers, retired police officers. We have retired military people. We have military veterans who all live in Sussex County. So we're proud to be able to bring that to the fairgrounds this year.
Anything else you guys like to add?
Like I said, I'm just excited. I used to go to the fair when I was a kid, and I think it's a great opportunity for us.
How about you, Jim?
We're really looking forward to it. We're excited. We, you know, we've been planning for this for months, like I stated earlier, and now it's happened. So talk to us in a week, but we're really looking forward to this opportunity, and we're very excited.
I also want to thank another sponsor, Warren Distributing. Of course, so they're big into the beer tent. We're going to have a beer with them on Wednesday. On air, maybe. What do you think about that? I like it, I say.
I like it too, Muggs.
1962, man.
1962.
I know what made me say that.
Oh, and speaking of good beer, I want to just throw it to Mohawk House, yep. One of our friends over there, Steve and Rachel Scrow. You want good beer? 50 beers on draft, Muggs.
I was there the other night, and he gave me something pretty strong, folks. I don't know what it was.
It was really good. So that's a place anyone in the county can go. I can attest to it. Food, atmosphere, 50 beers on draft. You're not going to find that around anywhere. Really, really neat. Neat stuff, a lot of local breweries. Check them out. Okay. Tell them we said hi.
All right.
Next up, Fairgoer.
Oh, yeah. Sponsored by
Fairgoer of the Day.
The Fairgoer of the Day. Sponsored by Comet Security.
We're here with the Tosti family, our Fairgoer of the Day, sponsored by Comet Security, the official security company of a New Jersey State Fair. You see the guards here around keeping you safe and keeping you happy here at the New Jersey State Fair. And the Tosti family from nearby Stillwater, New Jersey. We have Gina here. I love that name. That's my daughter's name. Introduce your family here.
This is my daughter, Lily. This is my sister-in-law, Tara, and my nephew, Tommy.
Aren't they so cute, folks? Tell us what brings you to the state fair.
The kids. I have two older teenagers who kind of grew out of the fair and do go on their own if they go. But then I had Lily at 41, so she brought me back to the fair to enjoy all this fun that I did with my older ones and what I did younger with my own family. So we just love it. We love the animals, the atmosphere, and it's a lot of fun.
What do you enjoy most about the state fair?
Oh, just all the animals, the people, and the food.
Yeah, the food will get you, right?
Yeah.
You know, I got to tell you, folks, if you really want a good bargain, go over to the nonprofits. They have the best prices. So
yes.
I want to give you that little tip. You probably know, being
the
from Stillwater.
The waffle ice cream
Yes. All the bread. Yeah, the waffle. Yes. I like the pudding here myself. Well, enjoy yourself. Thank you. And how often do you come? You come every year?
Since the kids, yes, we started coming again. A whole nother generation coming. Okay. So it's close to home. It's fun. Yeah.
Enjoy the rest of the state fair.
Pleasure to meet you.
There you have it, folks. Our Fairgoers of the Day. Nice family from nearby Stillwater. And don't forget the Fairgoer of the Day, sponsored by our good friends over there at Comet Security. They are the official security company of the New Jersey State Fair, Sussex County Farm and Horse Show. Their phone number, 823-8240. Call Craig Thompson or my longtime friend, Jim Flanagan.
We're here with our good friend Ralph Stang from Steel Products. Thank you very much for being our title sponsor. And what do you think of Nikki's outfit, Ralph? Is that nice or what? Yeah, I think it's pretty smoking. Yeah.
Thanks.
We knew that would attract you to come over.
Thanks, Ralph. I appreciate it.
Not a problem.
So, Ralph, tell us about Steel Products.
Steel Products? Steel's a family-owned business. It's been in the United States for many, many years. 75-year-old company in the United States. And they're independently owned through independent servicing dealers. We're not sold in the big box. And it's just a great company to work for. It's a great company to support. They treat their dealers well. The dealers support them well. It's just a good relationship between a supplier and the dealer.
You support local businesses like Sparta Hardware. You have a partnership with them, Montague Tool and Die.
Yep.
Talk about how important that is.
Well, we're here to support all the dealers throughout the whole state.
Right.
Our local ones right here in Sussex County. You have Bassani Power, Montague Tool, which is the sponsor of our Woodsman event tonight. In Sparta, new dealer, Sparta Hardware.
Right.
So we're here to get the entire organization out in front of the people.
Okay.
So when you need a piece of product, go to your local dealer who's going to take care of you if there is a problem.
Okay. Ralph, we thank you very much. You're a good man.
Shop local, Ralph. Hi to Ralph.
Also,
he's sitting over here.
Also, Steel has another website for any independent business. You don't have to be a power equipment. If you're an independent business in the United States, you can go on to Independent We Stand, sign yourself up, and it's a free website to help promote your own business.
Okay, Ralph, we appreciate
awesome.
It. You're a good man. Ralph
right.
Stang, ladies
Ralph
and gentlemen.
Stang.
All right.
Thanks, buddy.
Take care.
Awesome.
And I agree with you about the outfit, Ralph, by the way.
Thank you.
We like the window shop.
Yeah. Good job, Ralph.
Thanks, Ralph.
Ralph with the one-liners here. Is that wrap show up number one?
That's it, buddy right, boy. We're right. done.
And all holes barred are these show, folks.
We're having fun. And I'm telling you, it's hot, but come out to the fair. You won't regret it. What a fun time, folks. It really doesn't change here. Good family, wholesome fun, unless you're hanging out with mugs.
Yeah.
It's a great time.
Just kidding. You don't age, Mugsy man.
Don't.
You don't. No, you like still look good.
My wife said I look 65. She told me the other day.
Terrible. What'd you do to her? All right, Mugs, close it.
Well, that'll wrap it up for show number one. We think about our soldiers in Afghanistan around the world. From New Jersey State Fair, we bid you a hearty good night.